$75. For more information, go to our website, cuteness12.com/links.
We have learned the adoptive sister of Victor and Nubia Barahona is now suing the State Department of Children and Family. Miami Herald is now reporting the now 11-year-old sister is accusing DCS of negligence, saying she was abused by Jorge Barahona and his wife, and forced to watch her siblings being tortured. Barahonas are accused of killing 10-year-old Nubia and leaving her twin, Victor, with severe injuries. Their sister was put in the care of the...